we have concepts in Islam called hubbun wa bughdun lillah. There is love for Allah's sake and there's anger for Allah's sake. Even though the essence of Islam is love, but it's not all the time that you should be lenient and merciful. There are times when it's necessary by faith to be angry. Number one place that a person must show his anger and always show his resentment towards is kufr, is a place where Allah is being rejected. There could be your family or your close people, someone who are near you. It doesn't matter. If they disbelieve in Allah and they reject in Allah, they ridicule Allah. So in that case, you have to show your resentment towards them. The second place where anger is necessary to show is in front of shirk. Shirk is, in one sense, idolatry. Whenever someone associates things with Allah. Third thing that we should stand up against and always show our resentment is nifaq. When you see hypocrisy. Kuffar, we know, are against Islam. Munafiqeen are Muslims who actually are not Muslims. They hide themselves in the garb of Islam, but they don't believe. When you deal with munafiqeen, don't have any room for compromise. Be rigid with them. Let me go to the fourth one fast, and that is dhulm. Dhulm is another place where you stand up against. When you see dhulm happening, you just can't sit there and watch it. As a believer, you can't. You have to show your resentment. You have to show your anger in front of dhulm that is happening. Number five is sin. When we see open sin happening, hidden sin is fine. Hidden sin, people do that, they're hiding, it's fine. When someone sins openly and is having a public party or something like that, then there has to be outrage. There has to be an emotion of people who resent it, who dislike it. You have to show that. They don't show their anger, then that person is dead. My friends, we have two types of dead people. We have the horizontal dead and we have the vertical dead. Horizontal dead are found in graveyards. Those who are lying down and they're dead. And then you have the vertical dead. The vertical dead are the people who are alive, apparently, but they're actually dead. Anger is necessary in these places, my friend. It is a sign of our faith. And not having anger is a sign of the lack of faith. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad.